I know many of you have less interest in Seven Deadly Sins after season 3 of the anime, but the spin-off series Four Nights Apocalypse is selling like hotcakes. If you compare the series with spin-off like Fairy Tail 100 Years Quest, it outsells at every single volume. So with an anime, it is deemed to get bigger for sure. What do you think?